have to find a way to balance these scales.